someone. Sorry, I'm an anti-romantic.
Oh, sorry, it wasn't for you, but for him.